What happens if you don't have a will? Many people don't realize that without a will in place, the law decides how their money and possessions are distributed by following the rules of intestacy set out by the UK government. This means your hard-earned wealth and valuable possessions could end up being distributed to people not appointed by you. What if you're not married? Your partner may get nothing under the intestacy rules if you and your partner are not married or not in a registered civil partnership. This applies however long you have been together. This may force them to take legal action to be provided for on your death. What if you don't have a will? You give up the right to decide what happens to everything you own if you do not have a will. Instead, the intestacy rules apply, and a loved one will have to apply for the right to administer your estate as an administrator. What if your will is invalid? None of your wishes may end up being executed if your will is made without using a lawyer who has ensured it is legally valid. Instead, either an older will or the intestacy rules are likely to be applied. Separated, not divorced? Your ex-partner may get everything, with nothing left for the rest of your family. This can happen under the intestacy rules if you are married or in a civil partnership and have separated but not divorced or had a judicial separation. What happens to our property? Under the intestacy rules, the husband, wife or civil partner keeps all the assets, including property, up to £270,000, and all the personal possessions, whatever their value. The remainder of the estate will be shared as follows. The husband, wife or civil partner gets an absolute interest in half of the remainder. The other half is then divided equally between the surviving children. What if key people are left out? Quite simply, your friends and your favorite charity won't get anything. Even your children and grandchildren may get nothing under the intestacy rules. What legal problems can arise for the family? There can be a substantial legal problem for your family. Without any identified beneficiaries, there can be confusion over who should inherit, which can cause tensions and force those left out to take legal action. Unclaimed estates also risk being passed to the government. These are just a few of the problems which can arise without a will in place. At Equity and General, we understand the importance of ensuring your loved ones are taken care of after your death. Our team of experts are ready to help you get started with drafting your will. Take advantage of our £100 voucher towards our will writing service now.